1, 2, 3. So it shouldn't be like uncomfortable or anything, it would just be a slight tapping sensation on your hand.
Right. I can definitely tell it's electricity. Does it hurt? No.
I just turn up the intensity just a little bit.
Okay.
These are the levels we will use in the experiment. Ready?
Uh-huh. Wow. I think I'm just hypersensitive.
Does it feel...
It doesn't hurt or anything, it just, I get this...
Yeah.
Yeah, it's okay though.
It's not painful.
No, not painful at all. I'm just naturally anxious.
Right.
What does it feel like?
It reminds me of a stun gun. My brother took a little stun gun once that zapped me, but a thousand times less, you know, in strength, much less intense. But it kind of reminds me of that. Mm. Just like a little pulse of electricity.
Crazy.
So, because of the experiment, this is just another screening consent form.
It says if your head explodes, he's not responsible.
If the head explodes, we will glue it back together best we can. It won't be in any worse shape than it was before. Today is the 11th. Is it okay if I do the month first?
Yes.
Okay.